Representatives from First County Bank visited the Domus Foundation Wednesday to talk about money. First County and Domus teamed up as part of Domus's financial literacy program, designed to teach students there how to manage their cash.
Financial literacy is a much misunderstood concept, not just by our kids, but really by all kids. As a matter of fact, there are lots of adults who don't really understand the importance of money, how it works, how credit works.
Wednesday's workshop covered credit education. What is it? How can you improve it? And how can it affect a person's financial future?
They begin to understand the concept of how do you manage money? How do you save a little bit? How do you save towards college? How do you save towards that new pair of shoes?
Wednesday's lesson was just the first of an 8-week program Domus and First County Bank have in store for students.